Several years ago, I made this painting of John Goblikon, which at the time I was pretty happy with it. But I think I can make something even cooler. So, let's do it.